Hello friends, this is Pramod again and I welcome you all to Container Gardening channel. Today I am going to show you how to grow oregano and rosemary from cuttings. So let's get started. So friends, as you can see, this is cocopeat and compost mixture. Compost is about only 5%. Will not use more than 5% on this. So this is a rosemary plant. It is a perennial herb. It has a needle-like leaves with a fragrant smell and with white or blue flowers. So friends, this is an oregano plant. It is also a perennial herb. Basically, it is from a mint family. So let's see how to grow them. So these are some 8 to 9 cuttings of oregano plant and 8 to 9 cuttings of rosemary plants. So I am removing the bottom 2-inch leaves from the stem portion, and you can do this for all the cuttings. Friends, one more thing, try to get fresh cuttings from the plant. The cuttings, as you can see from in this video, are not the fresh cuttings. I have purchased these cuttings from the supermarket, since no nursery near to me had this plant. Friends, we have removed bottom leaves of all the cuttings. Now what we will do is we will start planting them. First we will plant oregano and then rosemary.